Frank Napoli. I'm from Las Vegas. I'm the driver of the number 67 trophy truck here for the Silver State 300 contingency. You know, since I went to my first desert race and saw trophy trucks flying through the desert, I was, first of all, intrigued by the way they operate, but made that decision right then and there that one of these days I would hope to drive one, and even more so that I get to own one. So this is a dream come true for me. Base, had a lot of fun, gave me a chance to really kind of feel the truck. We'll be right back.